If you are trying to recover your Facebook account from hackers, you know them lazy Nigerian youths that take pleasure in hacking into people's accounts or whatever country they are from. If you are trying to recover your Facebook account, whether you've been trying to search for your name on Facebook and it's not popping up, or email address has been deactivated, then keep on watching, because I have a first-hand experience of this recently, and I'm going to be sharing my experience with you and how I was able to recover my Facebook account in 12 hours. What's up, people? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Thank you so much for being a loyal part of this family. And please, if you are yet to subscribe, you are not yet a part of the family, so go on and hit that subscribe button below and make sure to hit the bell also, because you get notified every time when I drop new video. So the gist was that my Facebook account was hijacked. It was hijacked from me some days back, and it was distressing. Well, someone said maybe because I'm a businesswoman, and I was just wondering, okay, so because I'm a businesswoman, am I putting money in my Facebook account? I'm not understanding. Well, I do Facebook ads, so I linked my cards, my Naira and dollar cards, but well, I was able to secure the account, and that is what I'm going to show you today. I'm going to show you how I was able to secure my account. So first things first, on your screen you will see this mail that I got from Facebook. I got a mail from Facebook telling me that one iPhone from somewhere around Lagos has access into my account. I didn't see that one at first. Email which says that my email address for my Facebook account has been changed. See, this is it on the screen. I saw that message, and thank God that I wasn't really busy at that time, so I had my phone handy. If it was to be that I had left it or didn't check the message for a while, I think a lot of havoc might have been done. So immediately I got that, the first thing I do, which you should also do if you're in such situation, is to contact your family members and your close friends on Facebook. Let them know that your account is not accessible to you. Let them know that somebody else has access to your account, so that they can actually help you to broadcast that on their own Facebook accounts, so that if the person who now has authority over your account tries to act funny by posting strange stuffs on your account, people will understand that this is not the real you. It wasn't you, it was someone else. So I contacted my siblings and I informed them. I contacted my dad. I informed them that so and so happened. Don't try and communicate. If anybody send any message to you from my Facebook account, ignore it. So I tried to secure my account, but at a point it was telling me that the email, my email has actually been deactivated, so the password has been changed. I could not enter my password. It was telling me password has been changed. When I tried to recover password, it was giving me the email of the hacker. And of course I don't have access to that email, so what will I do? I was distressed. I was really distressed. Thank God for my friends who gave me so much emotional support and help during that period, because really I was distressed. Shout out to Prosper, thank you so much. I really appreciate your effort and your help. If you are watching this, thank you so much. So this was what I did. I'll have shown you how I went about it, but I could not access that page again. Basically, what you are supposed to do is to click on the secure your account tab in the mail that Facebook sends to you. When you click donate, it will ask you for password. When you type in the password, of course, it will tell you it's not correct. And it will now ask you to reset your password. Now, to reset your password, you need your email. Remember that the hacker has already removed your email and that person's email is now there. What you do is don't click on that email as, the mode for which you want Facebook to send you your password. Just scroll down and let them know. Tell them there's another option there that asks you if you have access to that email. Tell them you don't have access to that email. Click on that button that says, I do not have access to the above email. So when you click on that button, it will now bring you the option of uploading your identification. Now, this is very important. It is key that you always have your major form of identification, your soft copy form of identification on your phone or on your laptop at all times. Let it be handy because it really helped me. So I just uploaded my identification. I used my passport. I uploaded it on Facebook on that same page, and they told me they were going to get back to me. What? Get back to me again? Honestly, at that time, I felt like it is finished. This Facebook account is gone and gone forever. It is gone because I felt like I was expecting that they would send me a link on something at that particular time so that I can actually retrieve it fast, bam, bam. But they said they would get back to me, so I just forgot about it. And the next day, approximately 12 hours later, I was told, sorry, I wasn't told, I saw their mail. I saw Facebook's email. They've actually revealed the identification that I sent to them. And let me also say that when such a thing happens and you click on that secure my account, Facebook gets that that signal. You get that signal that something is wrong with your account, so they take out your account from Facebook. Now, throughout all those times that I was trying to recover my Facebook account, my friends were trying to reach out to me on Facebook, trying to search for me, but they couldn't. They didn't see me. I searched for myself. I did not see myself. My account was out of Facebook at that time. So Facebook sent me a mail the following day and with a link. And I clicked on the link and I had the option of choosing a new password. I chose a new password and my account was restored back to me. So it is that easy. It is that simple. And honestly, I'm surprised. I am awed because I never expected to get my account back so soon, in less than 24 hours. So please let me know if this video actually helped you. One might actually need it. You might not need it now, but trust me, when such things happen, you don't have control over things like that. And when they happen, you need the right information. So please share this video, give this video a thumbs up, and leave me a comment below on your experience with hackers. Until next time, when I see you in my next video, bye. Thank you.